Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to create this look right in front of you, and this is more of a festive, Indian festive look. You can wear it any other day also, it's not only festivals, since there are so many festivals coming up in future. So I thought, let me just sit and do some nice look and share it with you all, so you can wear it any other day. I am planning to wear this look on the festive occasion which is coming very near. It's celebrated mostly in North India, called as Tej. So yes, I will be naming this particular video as Tej look also. So it's like a pre-advanced video which I'm doing, so that you also can try out, and why not, let me know how you feel about the look through your comments, and give a like if you liked it, and just stay tuned, stay happy, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I may not return at the end, so just take care of yourself and stay healthy. So let's not talk too much, let's get started. First we are going to prime our face. Take any primer you like. Now I'm just going to apply my CC cream and blend it well in my skin. You can take any foundation you like. Next I'm going to take the setting powder and just set my eyes for the shadows to pop up. Before shadows, I'm just going to do my brows. You can go either ways. You can do your eyeshadow first and then brows. Now I'm going to take this Chocolate Vice palette by Makeup Revolution. Taking this crease shade and just putting it on the outer corner and just going a little bit above my crease line. You just have to blend. Next I'm going to take this grayish brown shade and just put all over my lid, just leave the outer corner. You just need to blend, guys. Next I'm going to take these two shades, one is a deep dark shade and one is a little cool tone. I'm going to mix these two and put inside my inner corners and come little outside, and I'm not going to touch my outer corner. So basically it's just filling up your 3/4 of your eyelid from inside towards outside. Basically I'm trying to create a smoky look otherwise. Next I'm going to take the same grayish brown tone shade and just removing the harsh lines, and I'm not going to use any shimmer shades for that look today. It's going to be a very nice deep look. Next I'm going to take these two shades next to each other, mix both of them and put on my outer corner just to separate the shades. Basically I just want to create that effect, as in you can see the 3-4 different shades all on your one eyelid, and it really complements each other. Next I'm going to take this highlighting shade from the palette and I'm just going to put on my brow bone. I'm going to do my lining, and I'm using my Color Bar eyeliner, and I really like using wet eyeliners or this kind of liners when I'm doing a little festive look. I'm not going for a very full coverage foundation today because my husband doesn't like too much of makeup on festive occasions. Now I'm going to take this deep brown shade and just do my lower lash line. You can even use your any liner if you have any brown shade, or for that matter any shade you like. Next I'm going to take this Color Bar Kajal, my favorite, and I'm just going to place it on my waterline. Next I'm going to take this Maybelline Falsies Mascara. This is one of my favorites currently. I'm just dying for this mascara, and this is the waterproof one. As you can see the eye look, it's now done perfectly, blended in well. You can see the different shades which are working out. Now we're going to moving on the face. I'm going to bronze up my face. I tried doing contouring but I was not successful. So I'm bronzing up my face with this Sleek palette which my lovely friend sent it to me. I'm not doing too much of bronzing, too much of highlighting today because it's like a festive occasion look, so I want to keep it very subtle and simple. I'm going to highlight with the Sivana Shimmer Brick. It is one of the good highlighters, but then you have to be really careful using it. It's quite pigmented. Next I'm going to take this Palladio blush in the shade Peach. It is a very cool tone, nice peachy shade, and I like doing blushes nowadays, I like it. So I'm going to blush up my face also.
It really enhances the whole makeup look when you do a blush. Next, I am going to just blend in everything with the fluffy brush. Now to finish off, I'm just going to use my press powder to do my under eye and the respective areas wherever I want to. And I'm going to finish off this look with this Nykaa lipstick, because nowadays I'm reaching out for lipsticks which are not completely matte. I don't know. So I hope you love the look. Please subscribe and give a thumbs up. So hey guys, this is the final look. I hope you like it. Please give a thumbs up. I just added a little falsies. And try this look. It's very nice, not very jazzy or not very shiny, I would say. It's one of the subtle looks I created. I like to be really simple, but then it turned out to be a little... Bye-bye.